didn't have any problems cutting this one, and it's not rotten in the middle, so I might be able to do a beam.